Hello everyone, this is going to be a quick overview of this book, really exciting book that I've been reading for the past 3 months. The book is titled Scientific Detectors for Astronomy. This book is 20 years old, compiled by two women astronomers, Paolo and Gianna Benedict, and it's really interesting. There are a lot of CCD sensors and things about that discuss in the book. So this book is sectioned. I really like how this book is sectioned. So if you see in the starting phase, there are various projects that are covered all around the book. Sometimes each project is covered multiple times, but as obviously targeting different aspects. So the first section is about detector manufacturers. So it just shows all these things that have been existing in the industry as of 2004. So all the CCD imagers, HG, CDT, and so on. And then there is the section about observatory status and planning. So it involves a bit about the planning that various missions, so the European space, mostly it's targeted towards the European and the American missions. So Hawaii-based missions and so on. So this book is addressing more about those projects. The third part is about instrumentation, which is all these things that are, like, let's say the CCD sensor is noisy. So what are all these instrumentation aspects that are done to reduce the noise? Then we have the electronics. This is what I have been reading thoroughly. So the electronics part talks about the detector array and what all things are being done. So even about the boards and the whatever a big like pipeline or the block diagram that the people have to implement all these sensors into the observatories. And then finally we have the detector testing and characterization, which has things about material science kind of things, you can say, about what things make the detector work and not work. So the physics part that makes it work and not work. So the focal plane mosaic is the second last section. It talks about various projects like the Vista, UKRT, Subaru, and the focal plane mosaic. So there will be multiple sensors, how they are combining together. Lastly, the section is about space missions. And then there is sub-electronic noise, focal plane array. Really confusing section, but yeah, just four more projects covered here. So yeah, this is a really good book, I must say. Like, you can see they cover even the boards, they cover the block diagram, they even cover what you can say, the detector physics, the quantum efficiency, and so on. They even cover sometimes